Shit.
Getting clobbered with big old mud chunks. Ew, starting to warm up. I don't think I'm gonna need this coat and everything. That's for sure. Another stick in the face. So maybe I should put my shield down, but I'm not gonna. Too hot. Oh, look, somebody spent the night out here at a mattress. Oh, boy. Oh, I guess it ain't that deep. Looks a lot worse than it really is.
direction.
My turn. See how the old mud pimp does. Here we go. Man, these are some tight friggin' trails. Wicked. Man, that's all flooded out through there. Woods. Must be a lot of beaver up here. Nice tight trails. What? The hell kind of water hole is this one? How deep is this one?
Deep. Like, we got a water wheel to get through this one. We got a couple of bikes to go up through this one.
Oh boy. This is how we do it in Canada.
Hold on, eh? Bring your
hey, leave it in.
Like, good.
You can joust.
It'll help pull the front off.
This tree between me and him. All right, this ain't deep right here. You've got now you got your foot peg. No, hold it, you're gonna break something. You're gonna have to physically move that one. Dead stump there.
Look out! So you're on the fly for now.
Thinking I should have took the kitty fucking trail.
We are.
Where is it?
You gotta turn around and go back a little bit.
All right. I gotta see somebody do this. I'm up on a stump or something. A stump or something.